Hello, and welcome to today's video presentation on running Ksplice commands, online mode, on Oracle Linux 8. In this video, we will demonstrate how to utilize Ksplice commands to handle online patching tasks on Oracle Linux 8. The Ksplice command is the Oracle Ksplice Enhanced Client executable. System administrators use this command to perform various Ksplice tasks manually. So let's get started. Open a terminal for your system running Oracle Ksplice. All Ksplice commands require elevated privileges, so execute using sudo. For help on the Ksplice command, see the Ksplice man page by typing man space ksplice. The first sample will display a list of targets that may be patched by Oracle Ksplice. Type sudo space ksplice space all space list dash targets. Tap your spacebar to proceed through to the end of the list. This system's list of targets contains different glibc and OpenSSL packages and the kernel. To display updates applied, type sudo space ksplice space all space show. As this is a new system, there are no ksplice patches currently installed. The output also displays the effective kernel version. Since there are no ksplice patches applied, the effective kernel version matches the on-disk kernel version as shown running uname space minus r. Replacing the ksplice option all with user or kernel will change the focus of the ksplice command output. The ksplice command can leverage work done by ksplice uptrack and focus mainly on the kernel updates. List the available kernel updates by typing sudo space ksplice space dash n space kernel space upgrade. You can also use sudo space ksplice space kernel space show space dash dash available. Apply the ksplice patches by typing sudo space ksplice space dash y space kernel space upgrade. To display the effective version of the kernel, type sudo space ksplice space kernel space uname space minus r. The ksplice uname option takes the same flags as the Linux uname command. Notice that the effective kernel version is now newer than the on-disk version. To show all kernel updates that uptrack or ksplice has made to the kernel, type sudo space ksplice space kernel space show. If you need to remove all the ksplice applied kernel updates, type sudo space ksplice space kernel space remove space dash dash all. Lastly, you can disable ksplice next time there is a system reboot and prevent reapplying the updates. Accomplish this by typing sudo space touch space forward slash etsy forward slash uptrack forward slash disable. This command will create the empty disable file in the ksplice configuration directory, which ksplice reads at boot time. To enable ksplice again, remove the file by typing sudo space rm space forward slash etsy forward slash uptrack forward slash disable. That covers the usage of Oracle Ksplice Enhanced Client. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy exploring the benefits of Oracle Ksplice. Additional information is available on Ksplice and other Linux topics in the Oracle Linux 8 documentation or Oracle Linux Learning Library.